any reason why it would be this late. The only reason I can think of is that they sent it back the other way.
Have they got a problem with it?
Well, if they got a problem with it, it might not come back at all. Or well, they might come with...
Sit on the front.
Be nice if it was 163 again. But I don't suppose that would happen.
I don't know why. It's staying up here, but I don't know why. So obviously it's got a tour again.
What I have noticed over the last few weeks is a lot of tornadoes, tours have been cancelled, particularly down in the south.
Yeah, because they had leaking stairs in the boiler.
Is that what it was?
Right. So that's fixed now.
But I mean, even now, going forward, there are a number of tours cancelled.
Is there?
Yeah. Oh, if you look on the Railway Herald list of tours,
right.
It's sort of surprising. Maybe there are too many people have been sort of setting up speculative tours and then not getting enough people on.
Have
you seen this West Rail thing that's supposed to have been running?
Oh,
I don't know what the hell they're playing at.
Yeah, it's cancelled.
There were several of them and they're all cancelled.
Yeah.
All lot. I don't know what that was.
The one's 90. What was it? The round trip was 100 and something from Falkirk.
Mm-hmm.
And that was with the steam. With the diesel, it was 75, I think it was.
Mm.
Irish fields.
That's exactly what I was thinking.